And the captain's giving the signal, so it's time to pull out.
Let's go!
When I learned that I had a brother, I made up a dance for you. We'd be crime fighters together and do things that brothers do. When you told me about his mother and all that she'd been through, what could I do?
Pain. We love pain. We just wanted to inflict pain on ourselves, so we did that.
Well, I mean, okay, clearly the video is a spinoff on MXC, the Most Extreme Elimination Challenge, which was a show that aired on Spike TV from 2003 to 2007. And a lot of people didn't watch the show, but I think anybody in like an age range like 25 to 35 is totally reacting to the video, because certainly like the years 2003 to 2007 were my prime like get drunk and watch TV years. So that's, I mean, that's what, where I fell in love with the show. So this is just our homage.
Which
was the final episode.
And Max X was actually just a ripoff of a Japanese game show.
Yeah. Called Takeshi's Castle.
Yeah.
On the side of safe, it's safe.
Everybody got hurt during the filming. Everyone got hurt at least once.
Jason Lynn's bail was for serious. She was hurt.
Yeah, she hurt herself.
She like hyperextended her back like over her head.
She scraped her palm. Tyler bailed on the gravel instead of the mat, and that wasn't supposed to happen. Yeah, we all got hurt a few times. It was pretty cool.
We also we were trying to just, you know, up the ante a little bit, and we weren't allowed to have any alcohol on the set because of insurance purposes and stuff. So I just spun myself around as many times as I possibly could, and then ran, and then legitimately bailed.
Production value.
Painful.
Got back from a month in the United States and 4 days at home before we head out again for another couple weeks tackling the big old United States of America.
And then in November it's Canada. Doing the cross Canada thing.
Which we're really looking forward to.
Yeah, it's going
to
be great. It's been a while since we've done a proper full Canadian tour, doing our own tour.
Yeah. America's awesome, but we sure miss Canada also.
Gas is more expensive, beer is more expensive.
Hotels are more expensive.
Canada.
We've been touring in the States so much, they're actually going to charge us to play in Canada.
Your dinghy's floating away.
Just enjoying the sea breeze, Ken. What do we always say?
Set the wave!